Look, look, it's crazy, met this little kid selling bubblegum in corners with another kid sharing their food and drinks. Soups and sips, bruised lips, staring at the dude with chips, and it was crazy. It was crazy. I put my life on the scope. I'm taking shit for granted, put a knot in my throat. This moment hit notice, so I focus big. I know this shit left somebody's homeless kid. So then I pulled up, the little kid panics. He was nervous, so I gave the kid Spanish like, ¿Cómo estás? Oye, ¿tienes más? ¿Tienes hambre? ¿Ya comiste? ¿Sí, a dónde vas? Y me dijo, con todo dolor, estoy vendiendo chicle para ser un doctor. Trabajo duro, porque mi hermano está enfermo. No tenemos casa, yo por poco ya no duermo. God damn, I felt my soul drop. Bought their bags of candy enough to feed the whole block. God damn, 10 years old and homeless. Where the hell their parents, how they do that to their own kids? They opened up and said, they cried for a moment, how they wish they had a bed. They noted for a moment how they wish that they were dead. Instead of wasting money, I'ma help them out instead. Go get a job, like fuck what all those dudes say. They are only immigrants, innocent in new ways. Same people bitching, probably drinking on a Tuesday, while children out here selling and they're praying for a new day. Minority report, two little kids are Mexican, aspiring with dreams, ripped up jeans and no embarrassment. Wants to be a doctor, to buy his brother medicine. People walking by only deny and make them less again. It's crazy. You think you know the struggle, though? Imagine how to juggle all the trouble when then hustle, bro. It's crazy. You think you know the struggle, though? Imagine how to juggle all the trouble when then hustle, bro.